What's up, everybody? That's not my intro. What's up, beautiful people? Thank you for checking out the video. I hope you're having a wonderful day or night wherever you are. Today we're on FIFA 21 with the New York Red Bulls Dynasty. We are getting ready to go against Minnesota, and I believe that means they're 13. Yep, they are 13. So we'll go ahead and make quick work of them. I did increase the difficulty, so hopefully that makes it a little more competitive. So yeah. Let's get to it.
This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long. And now for the action. Hi, everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football. And we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's Minnesota United, and they face the New York Red Bulls. Excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. In particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P. What we all hate as defenders, pace. As soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
One lone striker, huh? It'll be tough for him to get past my defense.
A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch. They've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Opara.
Hopefully, me increasing the difficulty didn't make it like too incredibly hard, though. Because if I got to choose between incredibly hard and easy, I'm going to choose easy. Like, all right, goose egg. Not bad. Look at him grabbing. Look at him grabbing.
Tackling. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Should have taken the foul.
And just looking ahead to MLS action on EA TV live. It's Minnesota United versus the Montreal Impact. Wonderful chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. And able to get a body in the way. Denied once more. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp for the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. Gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And they will be awarded a free kick.
Gotta be more careful, buddy.
Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
I think he might have stretched that one, but I'm not going to complain about it. Look at this, bro.
Tremendous challenge.
Why don't you get
half an hour remaining then. Chances on.
Whoa.
It's opened up for him.
Wow.
Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
I didn't mean to skip it. But we're going to. Let's go. Let's go.
Damage with it. It didn't happen for them. No space for them here.
all with that effort.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Molino. Couldn't keep it. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Close, but offside nonetheless.
Man.
Here it is now, the substitution. Alonso. They need to get tighter. Might take the lead, and the ball is loose. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that.
Man.
Well, if you're looking for a brace striker.
Well, it's definitely harder. That is for sure.
That's very decisive goalkeeping. It might be on for them. With a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Are you serious right now, bro? Why would you do that? Oh, man.
Well, here we see a better angle on it. There's nothing the keeper can do. A significant deflection, and he's beaten.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? To play it in. What an important piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Now, will the cross work out for them? Fist it clear. Opportunity here. And thumped away. Idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Well, they weren't so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. What can he do from here? Could square the game. Still possibilities. And a throw in forthcoming. And they're making a change. It looks promising.
Let's go.
Late excitement. And the match is level.
Ooh, this one's difficult. Okay. Well, I like the challenge, though. I like the challenge.
Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Again here, this has been quite a roller coaster ride. Blood. Level pegging, but can they change that? Fine cross into the middle. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Man.
Oh.
regain possession. Royer. Reynoso. Can they push ahead on the closing stages? Jan Gregus. Fruitful looking attack. And he did his job defensively. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
I wish he wouldn't. I wish he would have just let it go. Because I would have gotten up.
Sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Even Royer's like, no.
Goes short. Can he convert? And danger still. And problem solved for now. Alonso. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Well, he's given it away. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Credit to them for winning back possession. That's a well-struck pass. Blunt. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now they've lost it. Well, the clearance half-hearted. They had attacking momentum, but not so.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he likes to run at them. Can he put them in front?
No way. Oh, it was so close.
On the whole, Lee.
Well, they did get some reward in the end, Derek, didn't they? Plugging away for the full 90 minutes, at least salvaged a point. It will feel like a win in that dressing room, I can tell you that.
Man.
It's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, a real solid performance for the lad. He was creative, he had the energy in there as well, and the goal was there too.
Well, that was very exciting. That was a good match. That was a good match. That was a good match.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Following that shackle, he's got to go into the ball.
Well, I just want to thank y'all for watching the video and hanging out with me. If you enjoyed yourself, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing. Click the notification bell so you're notified whenever I stream or upload, which is every day. And comment down below how you feel about the channel and suggestions for it. I hope you have a good rest of your day or night, wherever you are. Be kind, spread love, and keep grinding. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.
Into the center of the box. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed. It looks promising. What late excitement, and the match is level. We'll be right back. sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek.
Time for a few quick questions.